Welcome back, everyone. I'm the Depressed Eeyore, and this is Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I did mention I was going to make a Boo, and I did. And I also got a new outfit, and I know I misspelled Yuka. It's supposed to be with two U's, not one. But it's okay. If it bothers me that much, I can just re-level her. Anyway, I'll go ahead and show off my equipment. I'm equipped with the Fortune Teller Baba set, which is nothing but the top and leggings, which gives you this nice little cloak. There's also her accessory, which gives her the hat, but it also gives her the hair as well, so that's why I don't bother wearing it. Other than that, I now have my Boo looking like some sort of dark cultist, which is always great. Attributes, I'm at 100 Ki Blast, and then I boosted Ki a little bit, and then I'm working on Stamina at the moment. The way I level up is I spam like a high level collect a Dragon Ball mission, and I just avoid all the enemies. That's generally the easiest way to do it. And then eventually I got to the point where I could fight Beerus with the amount of Ki power I have behind me. Anyway, also one other thing I am equipped with is the GT Goku's Ki hands, which gives you a lot of Ki Blast supers and health at the cost of basic attack and strike supers. As for Fortune Teller Baba's clothes, gives you strike and Ki Blast supers at the cost of Ki and stamina. It's not exactly the best of stats, but like I said, I like the look, so. And I'm also equipped with the Dino Woogie, which is gives you stamina and Ki Blast for a Majin. Pretty much all the Majin specific gears set for Ki Blast supers. So that's generally how you want to set up. Other than that, the female version of the Boo is slightly faster, but has less health compared to the male Boo. Anyway, oh, also I need to show off moves. So the moves I have right now is Gallic Gun, which is just a weaker but faster version of Kamehameha. It's also purple. Evil Explosion, just because I needed a move. In fact, I'll go ahead and probably swap this. Now I'll go ahead and keep it. Maximum Charge for charging up Ki, and then Quick Sleep, which is a Boo-only move, which is you go to sleep, and as you're sleeping, you'll recover health. And then you already know about Maiden Blast and Maiden Burst, but I also learned Final Flash, and it's pretty awesome. So I'll try to show that off. Anyway, hey Gohan.
Hello.
Looks like you're stronger. Now let's move on to the next training. Spar with me. You can come at me at full power. Wait, Gohan. Can I join in on the spar too? I don't mind. You seem calm. You know that we'll be fighting 2-on-1, right? I always wanted to fight Gohan when he's at full power. Let's do this. Let's cooperate to bring out Gohan's full strength. Okay, so I'm working with Videl. Team up with Videl and beat Gohan. Show your training results to bring out Gohan's full power. Alright, let's do it. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Now, let's do this. This time I'll go easy.
Yeah, and my arms can stretch. And I like her combo because you can actually do the pop up, unlike the DS Saiyan.
This isn't bad.
That's it! If it's 2-on-1, we can definitely beat Gohan! Wait, Gohan became the Golden Warrior? Alright then, if that's how it's gonna be, then we're just gonna start.
Wow, that text is going out of the box. God, that move is awesome.
I didn't think you two had that much power in you. I'm gonna be a little sore after that.
I finally got to see Gohan fight seriously?
They definitely need an editor for their text.
That's perfect. I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
God, they're really quiet for some reason. Alright, Ki Blast Cannon. Okie dokie. Yes, we win. Oh jeez, I didn't think I'd have to become Super Saiyan. The two of you are improving faster than I thought. That makes me happy. You finally showed your full power. You looked much cooler than usual, Gohan. Videl, you both did well. You passed this training. Come back again when you're stronger. We'll go on to the next training. Ooh, you got another mission.
Hello?
I was waiting for you. Can you do something for me? Well, Gohan has done a lot for me, so I want to give him a present to express my thanks to him. Just as a token of appreciation, you know? I was thinking of giving him... I'm okay. I can't find it anywhere. Can you look for it for me? Alright, I have to... That's a... Z-Soul, probably. And I might have to go and farm it up, then. Nope, it's not here. All right, I have to find. I'm okay. Where am I? I don't know what that's at. Guessing a low tier mission, maybe? Well, at least I know what I'm gonna be grinding. Well, no, I don't. I have to find that out. It's probably on a parallel quest, which we're gonna probably go ahead and do a few for this video. Yeah, I don't know where it's at. I might have to go look it up. By the way, there's some new parallel quests for the DLC as well, including one where you can actually go and fight Mira and Toa. In fact, I think I'll go ahead and fight Mira and Toa. Let's do that. Alright, it's a just plot. Someone is plotting to revive the demon realm from the shadows of history. Show these villains a good beating. You also get Mira's and Toa's clothes from this, which is actually not bad. Hopefully I can pull this off with a level, like, 35 character. Alright, we haven't done this in a while, so random. Oh, Whis.
Well now. I'll be on my way then.
And Majin Buu.
I'll turn you to chocolate!
Whis is such a pain to fight, by the way.
Don't make this fight boring. You there? Are you okay? You look absolutely pale. The same goes for you. That is a powerful energy. I will take it for myself.
Finally broke through the freaking armor. Didn't dodge that. Oh well, I'll go to sleep. I do only have 5 minutes to do this mission. Sheesh. Just soaks the hits, doesn't he? How'd that hit me from here?
You look tired. Want to take a break? That was quite good. I'm impressed.
Right into that one, didn't I?
I'm sure you can help me kill someone.
All right, focus on Mira first. Get away from that. Missed Mira, but I got her. All right. Oh, awesome, I got a skill. Now I just gotta kill Toa. He luckily can flinch. Oh, frame rate. Easy there. We got 1 minute to kill her.
You must hurry. You're taking much too long.
Yeah, no, Whis. Doing enough damage. That's ridiculous. How can I not do enough damage? I think my AI's partners are actually swatting her away, which is a problem. Out of time. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. That was ridiculous. I was there. I also didn't get the skill because I didn't succeed in the battle. Alright, for her, I'll just use the Maiden Blast. Yes, for some reason, Final Flash, she gets swatted out of them. Alright, I'll try again. Wrong one.
Better not bore me.
Okay, let's get going.
Don't make this fight boring.
Oop, wrong move. Shit. Alright, that works. Yeah. Easier said than done, Gohan. Because Mira doesn't flinch. By this. What?
This is getting dangerous.
Go on, stand still. Really? Go on, you need to stand still so you could, because he's chasing you. Got you.
I'm sure you can help me kill some time. Don't disappoint. I'll show you something.
Can someone fight freaking Toa? Got the skill again, but this time I have to make sure I win. Which is easier said than done. That teleport's super annoying. I know! Guys, stop just throwing ki blasts, those do no damage. And they keep hitting me in the back. Great. Yeah, I don't have enough time. In fact, those ki blasts are actually slowing me down. Oh, thanks, Gohan. Thanks. I'm trying to do a combo here. Unfortunately, this move's actually kind of slow, too. Yeah, I don't have enough time. Cell, get out of my way. Seriously. Yeah, I don't have enough time. I don't understand why this has 5-minute time limit, besides just being artificially more difficult. Fine. Well, I've wasted 10 minutes so far. Let's go do a different mission. I'll just equip one of those. It's not like anyone's ever gonna have enough HP to warrant a Z capsule. Alright, let's go do Trunks' side mission. You want a good level to do it? Nope. But I might as well go for 0-3. Luckily, the next video I'll be higher level. Maybe.
Sup?
No matter who you are, I'm the one to win.
Seriously, guys.
It's not like I'll give up yet. You keep up on this battle. I was so close. Yamcha.
Wow, you still have a lot of health, don't you?
Yes, you did. Now we're talking.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Sheesh. Wow, that went pretty good. Could have been a lot worse, I guess. Now I just have to not die.
Not human, are you? Too noisy! Be quiet!
Well, at least I took out those two.
Yeah.
I've noticed as a Boo, sometimes when I get hit, I actually kind of, I don't flinch, which is kind of neat. I'm not sure what the cause of that is. I don't know if it's race specific or not. It's not over yet.
Idiot.
Great, both of them.
What's with this guy? The same as Boo?
Kind of worked. Didn't do much damage, they both blocked.
That was mean.
Stop acting like a kid.
Oh, cut it off! That is so lame. Okay, stop hitting me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yep, get... That is bullshit. That is so much bullshit. I couldn't get up. At least I freaking leveled. That was ridiculous. Not only... First of all, Trunks should have died. Young Trunks should have died right then and there. But the cutscene actually cut off the move. No, I didn't see your power. I saw you freaking cheat. Alright, well, this will go a little over time probably, but we'll give it one more shot. Go 0 for 4.
No matter who you are, I'm the one to win.
How'd you get to me so fast? There we go. That really is annoying. I have to break lock on and re-establish it in order for me to get the closest person. Oh, that didn't kill them.
Close. I thought it was done for.
I didn't mean to use that, but that's okay. I didn't even mean to use that move and I hit the wrong target, but I'll take it. I was actually wanting to do Evil Explosion.
Damn it!
Okay. You know what? Let's play this smart, shall we? Should have done this previously. It might have saved me. Not used to having the ability to heal myself without items.
You're not human, are you?
Right. One down.
Too
I missed. Okay, your blocking is super annoying. I was hoping not to have to use Flannel Flash on him, but it looks like I have to. No, you can't.
This is just irritating!
What's with this guy? The same as Boo?
Yeah, that could have been a lot worse. Got him. Got him. All right, that's perfect.
I will defeat you.
What happened?
I still have to deal with Gohan and Goku as well. God damn it.
I can't fall. Not here.
That was ridiculous. Alright. Let's get back to full health. I think I have a health item left after all that. And I have to fight Gohan and Goku. Yeah, this ain't happening. They're just gonna Kamehameha me to the ground. Alright, let's go. We're going to freaking space. Kai World. Okay. That makes sense.
I don't know what you've got.
Oh my god, there's three of them.
But I'm going to beat you quick. Alright. Let's go, everyone.
Okay.
I didn't think that we could all fight together like this.
Oh my god.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Get cheese. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. That's his third. He's literally chaining ultimates back and forth. Just hit me. Doesn't matter. Yeah, just kill me. That's fine. This ain't happening. That is so much bullshit. Well, sorry for the whole bunch of fail. Granted, I'm under-leveled for this, but I wanted to give it a shot. I could almost pull it off with the level. What level am I? Shut up, Trunks. No one likes you. Level 42. Alright. Well, I am the Depressed Eeyore, and this was Dragon Ball Xenoverse. See you guys later.